I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to request a refund for an App Store purchase on your iPhone or iPad. Whether you accidentally bought an app, the app didn't work as expected, or you were charged for something you didn't intend to buy, knowing how to request a refund for App Store purchases on your iPhone or iPad can save you time and money. Apple has a straightforward process for requesting refunds, but it's important to know the steps to ensure you get your money back quickly. So if you're ready to learn how to manage your App Store purchases and get refunds when needed, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the App Store app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your App Store home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of this screen. Your account screen opens. Step 3. Tap Purchase History in this menu. You'll land on the Purchase History screen, showing you a list of your recent App Store purchases. Step 4. Tap the App Store purchase in this list that you want to request a refund for. The Order Details screen for that purchase is displayed. Step 5. Tap Report Problem. The Report a Problem screen for that purchase opens. Step 6. Tap to open the drop-down menu associated with What Can We Help You With, and then tap Request a Refund in this menu. Step 7. Tap the Tell Us More drop-down menu, and then choose the reason you're requesting a refund for this purchase. Tap Next after making this selection. You'll now see a list of your recent purchases on the lower part of the screen. Step 8. Scroll down to find the purchase you want to request a refund for, and then tap to select it. Step 9. Scroll back up to the top of this screen and then tap Submit. You'll see a note that your refund request has been submitted and a decision will be made within 48 hours. You'll also get an email from Apple letting you know that a refund request has been received. Step 10. When a decision has been made regarding your request for a refund associated with your App Store purchase, you'll get an email. Tap the Report a Problem link in this email. Alternatively, if you just wanted to check the status of your request, you can always navigate to www.reportaproblem.apple.com. Step 11. Tap Check Status of Claims. A list of your claims will be displayed. Step 12. Find the date associated with when you requested the refund for your App Store purchase that you want to see the status of. The status of your claim will be visible on that claim. You can see in this example that my request was refunded. You can tap that claim to see more details. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.